apparently can drive hits in the people that he's taking his rage out on, are the people that he wants to be like.
Another Hungerford resident, police officer Trevor Wainwright, was out of town enjoying a day off when he heard the news.
On the 19th of August, I remember very clearly it was a beautiful hot summer's day. I heard that there'd been a shooting or a hold-up at a filling station at Southwark.
Because the reports from the petrol station were coming from the neighbouring county of Wiltshire, Trevor didn't draw any association to his own patch in Hungerford until he received a distressing call from home.
There was my wife saying, Trevor, you better get home. Don't know what's happening, but there's gunfire going across our garden. So I thought, oh, what's all that about? Could it be connected with the Savanac thing? You know, I didn't know. But obviously, you'd have to get back to Hungerford.
As Trevor raced home, the true severity of the situation was revealed to him.
As I drove across Hungerford Common, I could see on the edge of the town a couple of houses on fire. And I could see the smoke. And I could see in a clump of trees there was a group of people shouting in the trees. So I called up and I knew a couple of people and I said, what's going on? And they said, oh, it's a boat gone mad with a gun. I just didn't know what to think, you know. And you could smell the cordite weapon in the air, which I've never experienced that before. Not like that, you know, you can hear the sound of the gun going off. But I think the smoke and the fire from the house was the thing that was quite frightening.
By now, police were beginning to arrive in Hungerford, still unaware of the scale of the ongoing devastation. Trevor's colleague, 41-year-old Roger Brereton, was the first constable on the scene at Southview.
Roger Brereton was a lovely lad. He was a local came from Wantage, where he originally came to Hungerford as a PC. We used to go out, crew a car together on many occasions, going around the rural area. He was always a laugh and a joke. He was a good police officer. He was out in the neighbouring area, and the call came up, and there was a shooting in Hungerford. And bravely, he said, I'm on my way.
But by now, Ryan had turned back towards his home and spotted Roger Brereton in his police car as he arrived.
He just